Hey kid, how you feeling today? You ready to talk yet?
How do I feel today? I've been fucking tortured down here without any food or water for 4 days. How the fuck am I supposed to feel, asshole? What? The fuck did you just shit your pants?
You ever farted in public?
Yeah, I fart all the time.
I'm out of here.
It was kind of Fridays. Oh no, wait, I gotta kill you.
I did not. Oh, I love that movie. It was so good. I watched that over and over again.
Wow, did you see that at the end of the fart? I didn't see that coming.
Best movie I've seen all year for sure. Unbelievable!
Did you two guys like it? I haven't heard you guys say much about this wonderful movie yet.
That has gotta be the gayest shit I've ever seen.
What are you talking about? That was unbelievable!
We better get out of here, Andy. It sounds like they really like this movie.
How could you like it? The last scene at the end of the movie had a technical difficulty. We don't know what the fuck happened. We came here at midnight, right, to see this shit? Let's get out of here.
He's out of his motherfucking mind.
Let's watch it again.
I don't think I ever want to go to the movies again. It was fucking terrible. Just stop talking about that damn movie, Andy. And what's with the bell? It means it's time for me to go fuck your mom.
Stop making fun of me, Andy. You know how I feel about my mom.
Dude, your mom's a slut.
Sicker than your average, pop a twist, cabbage on head straight. Niggas don't make shit.
Hi there.
Oh, damn it. Oh, what is Chief gonna say?
What's your emergency?
Ow, my ears.
Sorry, ma'am.
I'm not a girl, bitch. I'm calling to report a murder.
What's the address?
It's in the parking lot.
What parking lot?
The one with the cars.
Is this a prank call?
No, I swear!
How old are you?
I'm 26! Hello? Is anybody there? The murder happened, I'm serious!
Niggas don't think shit, stink pink gators. My Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligan.
Nobody believes me. It's not worth